Musk is now in charge of Twitter. Yes. He allowed readers to fact check it and to say.
Say what you want about Elon, but this is one of my favorite things ever. The White House put out some nonsense about seniors getting the biggest increase in Social Security in like the last 10 years or some nonsense, like, which was just going to happen regardless if Biden was in office or not. But because Elon Musk is now in charge of Twitter, he allowed the White House finally under the Biden administration to be fact checked. There's a little disclaimer that said this information is not true, yada yada, the whole facts of the situation. The White House then deletes the tweet, y'all. Finally, to some extent, this disgusting administration can be held accountable.